Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the procedure to pair your Apple Watch to a new iPhone. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. When you got a new iPhone and tried to pair it with your old Apple Watch, you'll be asked to scan the code or to choose the eye icon on Apple Watch. Unfortunately, we can't do either because the old Apple Watch is still paired with your old iPhone. To reconnect Apple Watch with a new iPhone, all you need to go to Watch Settings, then General, and at the bottom select Reset. In here, choose Erase All Content and Settings. When you are here, choose Erase if your watch is not a cellular version. If yours is a cellular version, choose Erase and Keep Data Plan option. And now this step will unpair an Apple Watch from the old iPhone. This might take a few minutes to complete. Once done, you will see eye icon on Apple Watch, which helps to pair it manually. Now open Watch app on a new iPhone and choose Start Pairing. Then select Setup for Myself. Now scan the QR code shown on the Apple Watch to pair it with a new iPhone. When you see your Apple Watch is paired message, continue setting up the Apple Watch like you wish. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.